Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is the first truly sophisticated vocoder to be priced within range of most musicians. The primary function of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is to analyze spoken and human voice and use this information or program to trigger another musical signal or carrier, giving the instrument the ability to speak or sing. This vocal synthesis is accomplished by processing the voice through a series of 11 voice character gamma's filters. All of the filters within the voice character control are active. The control and envelope follower, which reacts according to the volume of that individual frequency. This information is then used to shape those frequencies of the carrier musical instrument signal. The Roland SVC-350 Vocoder uses 10 filters for 5 sounds, and there is also an extra filter with an extremely high slew rate, allowing it to respond to the rapid transients of hard consonants like the T and the word today. This consonant filter is a feature not found even on higher priced vocoders. The Roland SVC-350 Vocoder allows for both balanced and unbalanced program inputs and outputs. It contains a special guitar input that permits attenuation of the guitar harmonics. Another remarkable feature of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is a special feature that locks out the divine sound quality, so that one divine sound does not have to be continually repeated while you play your instrument. With other features like the ensemble effect, headphone output as well as guitar amp and line outputs, the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is truly the next step in musical instrument effects. Specifications: microphone input program, quarter inch phone jack or XLR connector, 600 ohms, -54 decibels minimum, instrument input carrier, quarter inch phone jack, 100 kilo ohm, guitar raw level. Guitar amp output, quarter inch phone jack, 5 kilo ohms. Mono stereo output, quarter inch phone jacks, dimensions 19 inch width by 3.6 inch height by 9.7 inch depth. That is the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder Info-Sheet.